LA Tenorio scoring 11 points, may 3 rebounds, pero yung napakahihirap na tira, yun yung ginawa mo, yung layup, yung buzzer beater, winning basket. Sabi ni Coach Tim, this is one of the most amazing games in his career, and he admits at some point he has stopped coaching. He was a lousy coach, but you showed him, you, Sol, and your teammates showed him what is never say die.
Yes, well, first of all, gusto ko magpasalamat sa Panginoon. Magandang papasko talaga ito para sa amin. At syempre sa mga fans, sobrang magandang papasko ito. Both teams, sa Pure Foods at saka sa Ginebra. Again, yes, actually, kahit kami, medyo nawala na kami ng loob eh. Pero I have to give credit to my teammates, kay Sol, kay Scotty, kay Dave, kay Japet, na talagang nag-step up. Akala talaga namin talo na. Coach Tim is right. Talagang medyo down na kami. Pero you never say die nga na ng spirit ng Barangay Ginebra, talagang hindi nawala doon sa game na to.
Nung dying minutes, parang kailangan ng payong. Back-to-back threes, umulan ng tres. Is that the same kind of game that we would see come you face Global Port? We know Terrence Romeo and Stanley Pringle would be waiting. You just have a game or a day to prepare. What are your thoughts early?
Actually, that's not our game. Talagang ano lang, opportunity lang talaga for us na hindi kami makashoot the whole game. So talagang good thing naka-deliver kami, especially Sol and Japet. So sa game namin against Global, it's gonna be a tough matchup again against Terrence Romeo and Stanley Pringle and the rest of the guys. So talagang kailangan namin pagandaan in less than 24 hours. Kailangan namin pagandaan. So tinanan natin, basta never say die pa rin. Sana kung ganito yung game pa rin next game, we'll take it again.
Ano pagkakataon bumati sa fans?
First of all, binabati ko yung dalawang anak ko na sa bahay, kay Santi and Sian, ito my wife nanonood. And sa lahat ng mga taga Nasugbu, Batangas, hello. And Merry Christmas sa lahat ng mga Barangay Ginebra fans. Ayun, Merry Christmas. Napakagandang regalo to para sa inyo. So, kita-kita ulit tayo sa Sunday. Merry Christmas sa inyo lahat.
Thank you also for a very good game. Congratulations, LA Tenorio. Merry Christmas to you.